Hi friends, this is Dr. Anuj. I'm a cardiologist working at a lot of hospitals in Mumbai. And many people, when I'm giving consultations, they ask me, sir, can you give me one health mantra which is going to be beneficial and I'll never have any problems in my medical or history or get any problems medically? So I researched a lot and I heard a lot of talks, and I have come to conclusion that if I'm going to tell one thing to you all, is to follow three things in your life. If you follow these three things, trust me, you don't have, or very, very minimally, you will have to go to a doctor. Now, those three things, very, very carefully, my dear friends, please listen to them. And they are connected with only one thing, which 70% of your body is made of. And yes, that thing is water. The first thing, what I want you all the Indians, all the Bharatiyas, to become fit. And I want to learn that everybody of you practices it every day of your life. First thing is, as soon as you get up, drink 1 liter of water. 1 liter of water, doesn't matter even if you don't brush your teeth. Just drink it, because the alkalinity of the mouth will help to dissolve those alkaline minerals inside your stomach. Second thing what I want you to do is, after your food, be it lunch, be it dinner, or be it breakfast, after 40 minutes of your food, please drink hot water after that. Today in conferences, they are trying to tell that the hot water is a dissolvent of many fat solutes, many kind of adipose tissues, the fatty content inside the intestines. They get dissolved by these hot water content that you are drinking. And the third thing I would like to tell you is, avoid, the summers are coming, but that does not mean that you drink cold water. Please drink hot water. And the third important thing is, please drink water only when you are sitting. Don't drink standing. Don't drink when you are standing and gulping a lot of water, because that will create, in Ayurveda it is called as vata, and a lot of your joints will cause trouble. So if I have to give you one mantra, and that is a water mantra, that I would tell you that please follow three things in your life. First thing, early morning, 1 liter of water. Second thing, drinking only while sitting. And the third thing is, after 40 minutes of your food, please drink hot water. Trust me, these three things, if you just follow, 99%, not kidding, 90 to 99% of your problems, your health problems, will be resolved in your life. Most of the problems are resolved just by doing water therapy. And the water therapy, I was very surprised. Recently I went to Hong Kong and I went to Fiji. There are these customary made machines which convert the water into pH of 9.5 to 8.5, which is considered the best pH for your body. Do you know that your pH of your body is 7.4? And when the water comes to the level of 7.5 to 8.5, that is the best absorbing minerals, the best absorbing alkalinity to your body. And that is absorbed. The immediate thing that you will see after that is that the kidney will start to excrete a lot of water, a lot of toxins. Your rejuvenation of health will take place, and a lot of other enzymes which are beneficial for the body, like deoxidants. There are oxygen radicals which are secreted through these alkaline machines, which will be really, really benefited. I have one at my own place, and I'm not trying to advertise them, but it's a time where India also gets this 8.5 to 9.5 pH water, which is alkaline and which is very, very good for your body. Trust me, there are only 2 or 3 places in the world that get this pH water of 8 to 8.5 and 9. And one is present in Gangotri, where the water is starting from the Ganges. The second place that you get, if you have ever seen Fiji water, that has a pH of around 8.5. And the other is present in Pakistan, I don't know the exact place. But there are hardly 3 or 4 places in the world where the pH is around 8.5 and the water is the best for your body. So the first thing, water therapy, and second, try to have a pH of around 8.5. Check it, because that acidic water with chlorine which comes into your homes is more than a nuisance, more than a aging factor, more than a it is actually a toxifier for your body. So let's have a pH of around 8.5. There are machines which are doing the pH changing. The alkalinity of water is a subject which is talked about all over the world, and we Indians should not be aloof from it. To get this water of 8.5, please get me a contact and I will tell you where and how to procure this water of pH 8.5 and start the water therapy, the three things that I told you at the start. Go back and listen to them. Thank you very, very much.